All right, you ready?
Yes, I am.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name something you find in a kitchen that starts with the letter S.
Stove.
Something you do to stay awake when studying.
Drink coffee.
A word you would hear in a love song.
Love.
Something you wear above your waist.
A top.
Something people look forward to on Christmas Day.
Gifts.
Wow.
All right, let's go. All right, here we go, darling. Let's see how we did. Name something you find in the kitchen that starts with an S. You said stove. Survey said? Something you do to stay awake when studying. You said drink coffee. Survey said? Boom. A word you would hear in a love song. You said love. Survey said? Oh. Something you wear above your waist. You said top, survey said. Something people look forward to on Christmas Day, you said. Gifts, survey said. Oh. Oh. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, ho, ho. Oh, ho, ho. All right now. Well, let's clear the board and bring out Venetia.
Wow.
Manisha, how are you?
I'm good today. How are you?
You know, I'm absolutely splendid. Is she your younger sister or older sister?
She's the baby of the family.
Oh, she's the baby?
Yeah, there's almost a decade between the two of us.
Really?
Yes.
Doesn't look like it.
Is that a compliment for me?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, thank you.
All of it.
Thank you.
Those are compliments. Now, we need 200 points. Let me ask you a question. How many points do you think your sister got?
I told her to get a lot.
That's what you told her?
Yeah.
Okay, well, how many do you think she got?
About 104.
Hmm. Hmm. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Did you just look at her?
I'm
did you just look at her like, oh, you didn't get 104?
I told her to get 194. That's what I told her to get.
You're not the boss. She got really 178 points. You need 22 points to win.
Okay.
Now, how many did she tell you to get?
She doesn't tell me what to do.
That's true.
Well,
that's
then
true.
You are the boss.
Yeah.
You're the boss of the girls.
And the boys.
The whole family.
And the boys.
And the children.
Oh, there's boys too?
The whole family.
The boys.
Oh, damn.
That's how we roll.
And then Miss Roshni is in charge of everybody.
No, she looks after everybody. She keeps us going. She keeps us alive, fed, looking good.
That's pretty much everything.
Yeah. I keep everyone under control. Like,
control.
You know, yeah, that this one does that and that one. And...
Jay, sounds like you don't do a damn thing, so. Jay just said it. Jay just said, yep. Pretty much here, Steve. I got a nice outfit on.
That's Dad's job.
That's all I care.
He's, y'all, he's a good-looking one.
And y'all bring him food.
Yeah.
No, he's not the good-looking one.
I think he, my dad's good-looking.
Yeah, he's good-looking to you, but it's okay.
Okay.
All right, this is what we're gonna do. We need 22 points. I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're gonna hear this sound. I'm gonna say try again, you give me another answer. It's gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so we can give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Okay.
All right, let's remind everybody of Varushka's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name something you find in a kitchen that starts with the letter S.
Stove.
Try again.
Sugar.
Something you do to stay awake when studying.
Drink a lot of coffee.
Try again.
Drink an energy drink.
A word you would hear in a love song.
Love.
Try again.
Heart.
Something you wear above your waist.
Top.
Try again.
A necklace.
Something people look forward to on Christmas Day.
A present. Turkey.
Come on, let's go. All right, darling, here we go. We need 22 points. Boy, you said a lot. Oh, boy. All right, here we go. Name something you find in the kitchen that starts with an S. You said sugar. Survey said? Okay. Spoon. A spoon was the number one answer. We need 15 points. Something you would do to stay awake when studying. You said, drink an energy drink. I have had a lot of those. Survey said? Drink coffee was the number one answer. A word in a love song, love was the number one answer. Something you wear above your waist, a shirt or a blouse, and something people look forward to on Christmas, a present. They said all of the same answers. Wow, all of them. Congratulations, the Vallabh family. That's 75,000 rand. But you all have a grand total, 99,450 rand. Wow. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time.